Do generative AI tools like ChatGPT make recommendation letters a thing of the past? Can we just write a simple recommendation letter with ChatGPT? Does anybody even read recommendation letters? ChatGPT is a generative chat AI. It can make text that predicts what the next text character will be. It is very good at this and can create very convincing large blobs of text based on just a little bit of input. For example, let's ask it to write a recommendation letter. We're going to ask ChatGPT to write a recommendation letter for a scholarship to college for a student who reads a lot and wants to study medicine. And as you can see, in moments, ChatGPT starts to write a convincing recommendation letter. Of course, this will be a generic letter, but it'll have a lot of really good and specific sentences that can then be adapted to a student's name. Does this mean that recommendation letters are not that important? No, I still think that they have importance, but I think now tools like ChatGPT can make recommendation letter writing actually easier, so then the person writing the recommendation letter can actually spend time tweaking it to the specifics of the student rather than just making the boilerplate. Let's try to make a recommendation letter for a job candidate. Here we're going to ask ChatGPT to write a recommendation letter for a job candidate applying for a job at Amazon dealing with logistics, route planning, and coding. Now, ChatGPT is writing a different type of recommendation letter, talking about the candidate and their experience as a logistics manager and as an accomplished coder. So this can get the boilerplate very quickly just by plugging in a few specifics about the candidate that someone wants to write a recommendation letter for, and then ChatGPT and AI generative tools can do the rest. Let's see if ChatGPT can write another recommendation letter. Now we're going to ask ChatGPT to write a recommendation letter for a job seeker applying for an assistant professor job at a large research institution for a job teaching sociology. Here, ChatGPT once again hits the ground running and starts typing in a perfect recommendation letter boilerplate for a job candidate in higher education. Does this mean that all recommendation letters are now meaningless and will we just have different AIs reading recommendation letters? Probably. In the future, the whole concept of a recommendation letter will probably be moot, and we'll just have AIs analyze the corpus of your content. Is this better or worse? That depends on how we actually train the AI models. But ChatGPT is a really great way to generate text, and hopefully you are able to experiment with it.